last minute slip-up would mean disaster.
I'll be glad to get rid of this lot.
Attention! Attention!
Oh no, here we go.
Hey, come here, Roxane. Move aside. You with a circle on your funnel, move!
Ain't what mean me, mister, do you?
Yeah, you, mister. Move that barge. My load's first.
You shouldn't move a barge that's being unloaded.
Get pension off, old-timer. This is my pool, eh? See what goes?
Go and try your pension, OJ, you bastard.
Shut it, the paddler's right. We're not moving that barge, mister.
I want this fuel unloaded now. Wait, you, Gorky, drop your rook into this baby. Leave the munitions right now.
He's a brave tug, all this a show crane around.
Yeah, nobody tells Big Mickey what to do.
Well, I do, and I'm in charge, so obey orders.
Yeah, what's going on? Schedule says on next.
Don't you start, laddie. Wait, your turn.
Watch him.
Yeah, I'm coming alongside. This barge has to be unloaded. I've got orders too.
Whose orders?
Captain Star's orders. I'm coming alongside.
Oh, we'll see about that. Now just move aside and let me through.
Bluenose, stay back. That barge is unsafe.
Do not give me orders. If I want to move, I move. Hey, Jude, you to move it. Now look what's happened there, you dummies.
Oh, no, start engines, quick.
I'm in charge. Stay where you are.
No way. I know what's on that barge. Get clear. The whole thing's gonna blow.
Stay where you are.
Emergency, emergency. Clear the area immediately.
They still ain't obey order.
Move out, save yourselves. 10 cents, cut your barge rope and pull free.
My barge is clear, but Bruno's blocking the way.
I know what to do. Stay still and do anything.
Oh, come on, Bluenose. Cast off. Let's get out of here.
Hey, cough!
Try harder. Go on.
The engine's cut out.
OJ, his engine's out. I'm going in to help.
Don't be a fool, 10 cents. Get out of there.
He's right. Move.
He's got himself into this. Leave him.
It's too dangerous, 10 cents.
You're coming with me, Bluenose.
Keep going, 10 cents. Keep going. The treasure's on fire. It'll blow when he's to gun.
Do you move me? They've got my orders, and they orders says I'm looting fuel now.
You can load all you want after I get you out of here. Hey, OJ, what shall I do with him?
Put him at the back. Out the way. We don't want any more of his orders.
Why? This is a mutiny. Take me back immediately. Obey orders. Obey orders. Orders is orders.
Is there anything we can do?
too?
Like what, dummy? Anyway, you've done your bit, just sit back and watch.
But he's spreading, and that means Puffa the top side will go up.
You're right, Tanzig. Come on, everyone. Shout and warn Puffa.
Thank you. what could have happened. If Sunshine and Warrior hadn't contained the fire, it could have easily spread to the city. Well done, all of you.
Oh dear. Seems I'm too late to save the day. What a pity. Well, get a drift of that, will you, lads? Top hat, all dressed up, and nowhere to go.
Very nice.
10 cents should have been back by now.
We must all salute a very brave Tug who saved us.
It's 10 cents! 10 cents, what a mess! What happened?
Well, just after I started reversing, it blew to smithereens. Nearly took me with it. Lights went out, water in the engine. Well, I didn't know if I could make it back, but thanks to Grampus, I did.
Yeah, you're the luckiest Tug around, lad. Probably the bravest, too.
Well, I've been used for a few strange jobs before, but never have I brought in a switcher and taken away a twisher.